It was like, he's never called me Meghan in any day that I've lived on this planet. Meg. All my friends call me Meg, and my parents call me Meg. And I was like, that's not my dad.
Of course, it's incredibly sad what happened. She had a father before this, and now she doesn't have a father. And I shouldered that, because if Meg wasn't with me, then her dad would still be her dad.